quite frankly, I still love you.
I still love you.
I still do. It's clear to see.
I love you.
Caroline.
There's a picture of you on my wall, and old Christmas cards and not up to date at all, but I keep it there in the hopes we'll share another moment again. Although the edges are bent and frayed, it might be some damage, but my feelings won't fade. Then that's why it's laid on my pinboard for so long. I guess I'll better bite the bullet and just throw it away, 'cause I'm wasting time romanticizing all you say, and I don't need one more. My own bubble, but it's clear to see I need to pull the plug on my fantasy, 'cause we are not meant to be, quite frankly. I have a note you wrote me in my drawer, filled with curvy little letters that I still adore. We were in fourth grade, but the memory stayed intact. A secret message on the back, meant for my eyes only, a heart jam-packed with an XOX and our names put side by side. I guess I'll better bite the bullet and just throw it away, 'cause I'm wasting time romanticizing all you say, and I don't need one more thing to daydream about. I hate to quite frankly.